katapos lang ng alaga ko. Dito kami guys sa bag. Pabrika bag shop. Tingin ng cell. Tingin ng cell guys. Trip nila. Chichi Maricel, she want to buy later again, baby, you know?
Awa mo?
Kasilin. 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 Si Chosan. Si Chosan, baby, ah? Wait. Come on, okay, bye-bye lah. You stay here then. Bye-bye. You don't want to go home? Okay. You stay here then. We want to see her. Ito maganda guys. No, we need to go home. We need to go home now. Pick up. Take. Kuala Lumpur. My Kuala Lumpur already done the school. So it's time to go home now. What you want? Like what? You buy what?
Buy something in 7-Eleven.
No, you know buy something in 7-Eleven. Not.
No bang bang.
No bang bang for you. Sorry. You know what? 2 days already, you're so naughty. You know that? Did you know that? You never eat properly your lunch and dinner. You're wasting the food. So I think today I'll never give you the lunch then. Maybe? Just eat your dinner then. No lunch. You want? You want the punishment?
Yeah.
It's not good, you know? There are so many countries and 4 people never eat the food, you know? Because don't have money to buy. You understand? So you are very lucky. You have money to buy your food. You can eat what you want. You know. And then, you know that? So you're very lucky. See, you need to thankful, you know. Because God giving you the good blessing. Your mommy, your daddy is hardworking. Your momo and yeye is hardworking, so that have money to buy your food. You can eat properly. You can buy what you want. But some of the kids, some of the country is don't have money to buy the food. So just starving, you know. Did you understand? Did you see the TV sometime, right? We have the TV, right? The news. You have so many kids is very hungry, they crying, right? They starving, the tummy don't have food to eat, it's empty. So they crying because it's hungry, right? So you want also like that? But you so naughty, you know, I wasting the time, I expect you to feed only 1.5 hours, but your food is still not yet finished, you just eat how many spoon only, you so naughty. You know, that's why I never give you the Naina yesterday night, no milk for you, because why? Why? Tell me why. What is the reason why I give you the punishment yesterday night then? Yeah, you know, right? Because you never finish your food. That's why Chichi Rose gets sad. And then, he giving you the punishment. No more nainai for you at night, right?
He's so sad.
Yes, because you wasting the food, ma. Cannot do like that. Cannot waste the food because it's not good.
Okay, Dad, sorry.
No, I always telling you. We are here, guys. We waiting to the minibus to going back home. My little boss already done her full lesson.
Tia,
is there? The minibus is coming. Here, we ride here. This minibus, guys. Hey, you get your this one. Come here. You get your tooth. Tooth here. Go there. Have tooth. Shout out, sis. Uwi na kami, sis. Tapos na yung alaga kong bulilit. Tapos na siya sa lesson. Si hello to Chichi Margie. Hi, Chichi Margie.
Chichi Margie.
We are on the way to back home. Patil ah.
Hi, Chichi
Margie. We are here.
In the home.
In the bus. Sit down, Chichi. Sit down, ah. Sit down. Sit down, I said. Do sit down. The uncle get angry, you know. The way na kami, guys. Pa-uwi. Ito. Pa-uwi na kami. Pa-uwi. Your school is where?
My Chinese.
Your English school.
In here.
Here, which building?
I don't know.
You don't know the building?
Yes.
You need to remember next
there,
time.
That building.
No.
That building is not my Chinese one.
Your Chinese one is there in the IKEA building, in the home square building.
My English?
Your English and the CityLink Newtown Plaza building.
What are you talking about?
Your English lesson is in the CityLink upstairs, the Newtown Plaza building, right?
Oh, I got it now.
So you need to remember, okay?
Okay.
So that next time, if we come, then you know, okay?
I need to really.
If Chichi Rose forgot where is the place, then you need to teach me, right? Yes? Yes or no? To remember so that if Yeye Momo sent to us drive far, then we need to teach him where is the place, okay? Okay or no? Yes or no? Yes or no?
Yeah.
understand, you don't need to ask, okay? You are the one to guide me to where we go. Okay?
And
so later we need to practice to write letter M, not double M.
Letter M.
M. Last Tuesday is you learn letter B. Yes, good job. Good girl, my baby. So remember. And then today you learn letter
M.
So Miss Fabia, they telling you right?
Oh.
Not O, letter M.
No, so, letter O.
No, you need Miss Fabia telling me you need to practice to write letter M at home. Understand? You understand or no? Did you understand or no?
I understand.
Okay, if you remember. And then if you require lunch, so I give you your snack this afternoon, okay? But if you never finish your lunch, then you know, right? What is the punishment then?
It's the naughty corner.
Stand in the naughty corner. And then what else? What else?
I don't know.
No. 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 Nai-nai.
No. Nai-nai.
This.
This.
What?
This afternoon. Why?
Yes.
This afternoon.
You don't have nai-nai. Tonight also you don't have nai-nai in the way. Yesterday night you have the punishment, you don't have nai-nai anyway. Have a nice view.
My mask is so nice.
Oh, Miss Fabia say your mask is nice.
Yeah. Yes.
Then, what you say?
I say thank you.
Okay, good job. That is right, baby. If somebody tells you something and then you need to say thank you, okay? Don't forget it. Quiet like that, and then everybody, the people like you. Okay? Understand? And then the people is in. Wow, that is a boat. She's very cute. And she's very smart. Like that. She is very polite, baby. Like that. You naughty, then the people they say, I don't like that girl. She's very naughty. Fit and polite.
They cry.
If you cry, then the people like you, and the people say, wow, I like that girl because she's and polite. She's very good. And I love her so much. Like that, love?
I say you.
Yeah. You so much.
So much.
Yes. But if you know me, then I don't like it. You know that one, right?
You miss me?
Yeah, I don't like it. I don't like you if you like that. You know me.
Quiet.
If you quiet, I like you more. I love you more. Dito na kami, guys. Ito ang kapaligid sa ano namin, guys. Ito. Hey! What is that? Are you drunk? Dito na kami. Pauwi na kami.
You want to come here?
No. Dito na kami. Uuwi na kami. Uwi na kami sa bahay.
Hello?
Dito ang aming bahay.
Hello?
Eh. Pauwi na. Dadaan sa kahuyan.
Hello?
Dahil malapit sa bundok ang aming tahanan. You see, baby? But it's very nice place, right?
Yeah.
Ito, dito kami guys sa building nakatira. Dito kami nakatira sa building na to. Dito. Dito kami nakatira sa building na to. Hi sis, shout out dyan. Kumusta na kayo? Pauwi na kami, naglalakad sa aming building dito.
Dito. So we will get it.
No, Katsi don't have the school, baby. You know, right? Already no more school. Katsi's no more school. Katsi, they have lesson this afternoon around 2 o'clock. She attend to the lesson. Yeah, but already this coming September, your school, you together with Katsi. Okay, guys. Babu.
Who's Yaya?
Yaya already in the office, right? Already, right? You know already, right? Yaya is on the office already. She already sent us. Yes. She drive us. This morning, right?
Yeah.
Mm.
Oh, who's that car?
Somebody, the residence car. Residence car.
Who's the car then?
Yeah, he's already bring to the car, right? Already ride the car, right?
Mommy said, we go to...
Go to what? Go to what?
I forgot what it
is. You're going to Chinese doctor this afternoon.
Yeah. Chinese doctor.
Yeah, we need to go to Chinese doctor because... You no more your medicine.
Yeah, no more.
So you need to get your medicine.
And got your medicine.
And got your medicine.
And my medicine.
So difficult. A papa car is it?
Yeah.
This is papa car. Papa has still home. Not yet. Wake up maybe. I mean no. Papa so early si going out. Maybe she use the other car. Because Papa so many car, right?
Yeah.
Mm. Okay, bye-bye guys. See you next night. Where is your tooth? Mm.